అస్మద్ గురుభ్యో నమః, అస్మద్ సర్వగురుభ్యో నమః, అస్మద్ పరమ గురుభ్యో నమః. శ్రీమదే శ్రీలక్ష్మీ నరసింహ పరబ్రహ్మణే నమః. శ్రీమదే శ్రీవంచరగోపా శ్రీ వేదాంత దేశిగిరీంద్ర మహాదేశిగాయ నమః. శ్రీమదే శ్రీలక్ష్మీ నరసింహదివ్య పాదుగా సేవక శ్రీవంచరగోపా శ్రీ నారాయణ ఎదీంద్ర మహాదేశిగాయ నమః. శ్రీమదే శ్రీవంచరగోపా శ్రీ రంగనాథ ఎదీంద్ర మహాదేశిగాయ నమః. శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచార్య వర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదా హృది జ్ఞానానందమయం దేవం నిర్మలస్ఫటికాకృతిం ఆధారం సర్వ విద్యానాం హయగ్రీవమువాస్మహే. ది ర్యాండమ్ లెక్చర్స్ టుడే ఇస్ ది 6th one. వి గో బ్యాక్ టు ది దశావతార స్తోత్రం. We going to enjoy the Nrisimha Avataram, mainly because we are doing a sloka class for a detrite, and before we do each sloka, we teach that one, we try to explain that one, but it takes a long time to explain, so sloka class is not moving. That is why we keep in parallel this one, and also it's a good time for everybody to enjoy the Dashavatara Sostram, what Swami Desikan has done. Everybody knows, at least most of the people we know, they memorized this one, Dashavatara Sostam. Pratyadishta Puradana Prakarana Kramakshanam Panijaihi Avyatrini Jagantya Kuntha Mahima Vaikuntha Kanthiravaha Yat Pradurbhavana Davantya Jadara Yadrichikat Vedasam Ya Kachit Sagasa Mahasura Griha స్థూణాపిదా మహ్యభూ. అమేజింగ్, ఎవరీ శ్లోకా వాట్ దేశిగా రైట్స్, సో మచ్ స్వాపదేశం, సో మెనీ ఇంటర్నల్ మీనింగ్స్ ఆర్ దేర్. సో దిస్ వన్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ ది నరసింహావతారం, అండ్ ఎవ్రీబడి నోస్ అబౌట్ ది నరసింహావతారం, ప్రహ్లాద స్టోరీ, ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ది భాగవతం, అండ్ ఆల్సో ఫ్రమ్ ది ఆళ్వార్స్ శ్రీ సుక్తీస్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. సో లెట్స్ పాస్ దట్ వన్ టుడే. One thing I want to point out, Nrisimha is called Adi Adbhutam. Bhagavatam, in the 10th canto, we are doing Uddhava Gita in the 11th one, the 10th canto is full of Sri Krishna. That is how he started. He wanted to do about Krishna, but he talked about all other things, come to the 10th skandam. And then only he started doing Krishna Avataram. So, there the birth of the Lord Krishna is so beautifully, he is saying that one, the Krishna, when you are saying that one, the Bhagavan said, Adbhutam, Adirubham, that is what he said. But when he came to the same Bhagavadam, later on when you are in the earlier section, Krishna comes there and the 10th, in the, I think in the 6th or something, he was telling about the Avirbhagam, the appearance. Krishna was coming from the Mother Devaki. Narasimha did not come from any womb, any mother or anything. Satyam vidhadum nijabritya bhashidam vyaptim cha bhudeshu agileshu acha atmanah adrishtyada adi atpudarubam utbhagan stambe sabhayam namrgam namanusham. Beautiful slogan. Whole Bhagavadam, you can say in this slogan, 1/4 of this slogan. First line is, that is good enough. Satyam vidhadum nijabritya bhashitam. You know, when you try to explain Bhagavan, the first guna you say is satyam. That is the word he started. So we'll look into that first line, what it is, along with the today's slogan. Adi atpudarubam. Krishna, you are atpudam. Narasimha is Adi Adbhutam, okay, is wonderful, greatly wonderful, Ruba. Krishna is little low. We call Krishna is so much beauty, everybody says, all of them, all the Gopikas, threes and everything was enchanted by his beauty. When you compare to Lakshmi Narasimha, that is nothing. We didn't say that one. Acharyas did not say that one. Alvars did not say that. The original one coming from Bhagavatam, Vyasa Bhagavan has said like that one. we can keep on talking about the greatness of that one. So just for a moment, we'll pass that one and go into our sloga today. Pratyadishta Puradhana Praharana Grahamaha Kshanam Panijayihi. We had a Deshika slogan, everything, every word you have to take, just like Uddhava Gita. When Krishna says, every word you have to look, every syllable you have to tell. That is what Embarumanar has done in Svibhashyam. He took the Brahma Sutram, Aksharani, each Aksharam I'm explaining. So, very, very important. Because that is where the case and tense and everything will be coming. Puradhana Praharana Gramaha. Let's take that part. Gramam. Gramam means what? Hamlet or troop, multitude, together. That is called Grama. So, we also have a Grama coming in the first seven slogans of Uddhava Gita. We said that one Grama also there. So, Grama means a group of them. Praharana. Praharana means weapons or missile. That is exactly. Praharana means missile. Praharana Grama means group of weapons. Group of very wild and intense weapons. What is this group of weapons, if you are asking? They are all Puradhana. Puradhana means ancient. So, Puradhana Praharana Gramaha. That means group of weapons which are very, very old or ancient, antique. Bhagavan has got whole assembly of weapons. They are all time-tested. So many different avatarams and everything has come. So that is what he says. Praharana, Puradhana, Praharana, Gramaha. Then, Pratyadishta, the first word comes. What is Pratyadishta? Means surpassed. These weapons are surpassed, cautioned, overcome. All of them applies. Oh, look at that one. All of them is going to apply. Every single surpassed, overcome, cautioned. Though Bhagavan has got a slew of weapons, they are very wild. They are all overtaken, surpassed. Even though they may be strong, even though they may be intense, but they are all put aside. Antique weapons were put aside. Why? By what? Panijayihi. Panija. Pani is hand. Ja means jananam. Ja, remember that one. Because Sribhashyam, Jala, Embarumanar are saying, Ja means jananam, La means layam. Both of them into that one. So the Srishti Siddhi Samkaram is coming into that Jala. That is how he explains that one in Sribhashyam. So Ja means jananam. We see the names also. The girls keep the name Girija, Vanaja, Batmaja, Jalaja, all of them. So the Ja means it is born. Here, Panijai, it is coming out of the hand. It is grown, it is born out of that one. What is that one? It's basically the nails. So the nails are the one, they can be cut without hurting, but they grow. So going back to the Hiranyakashipu's boon, what he was asking, I should not be killed by something living or something dead. So that is why Panijaihi. So, it is alive and dead at the same time. His own nails born out of his hands, that nails surpassed any of the weapons. Our acharyas give so many different explanations for this one. What happens? One of the place what they say, why Bhagavan did not go for the Chakrayudham? Why he did not go for his Dhanus? Why he did not go for his Nandagam, Vaal and all those kinds of things? But he thought, well, they may work, they may not work. He thought of that. This is the one, definitely. I have that one. So I know it is very sharp. I can do that one. So, very similar to when you walk in the road with a small boy. Let's say about 1 year, 2 year old boy, you're holding that. In the market when you go, it's too much rush going. But you don't want to keep his hand, you lift the boy and keep it with you. Because that is the safest one. So that is the way Narasimha felt. None of this item is going to help. I have second doubts. I believe in my own things. That is why the Panijaihi. But one letter he put in front. క్షణం. దేశీ గారు సెడ్, ఓన్లీ ఫర్ అ క్షణం, బికాస్ ది టైమ్ ఇట్ టేక్స్ టు కిల్ ది నరసింహ, ది హిరణ్యకశిపు, నరసింహ కిల్లింగ్ హిరణ్యకశిపు ఇస్ అ క్షణం. దట్స్ ఆల్ ఇట్ ఈస్, ఒరే క్షణం. ఇస్ ఓపన్స్ దట్ వన్ అండ్ దెన్ ఈ పుట్స్ ఇస్ హ్యాండ్ ఇన్ సైడ్ అండ్ సీ, విత్ దిస్ బ్లడ్, విత్ దిస్ జీన్, విత్ దిస్ డిఎన్ఏ, దిస్ ఈస్ ది డిఎన్ఏ బ్రాట్ ప్రహ్లాద, ఈజ్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఎల్స్ ఇస్ స్టిల్ దేర్ అండ్ ఈ వాజ్ గోయింగ్ త్రూ ఇన్ సైడ్. అనదర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, బాబుస్ ఫాదర్ యూస్ టు సే దట్ వన్, మామా ది రీజన్ వై హీ వాస్ డూయింగ్ దట్ వన్, దర్ ఆర్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ అవుట్ సైడ్ దే సే దర్ ఇస్ నో గాడ్, దర్ ఇస్ నో గాడ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్, ఇన్సైడ్ ది హార్ట్ దే విల్ బి ప్రేయింగ్. ఈ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు సీ ఈస్ మేకింగ్ అన్ అటెంప్ట్ లైక్ దట్ వన్ టు గెట్ పబ్లిసిటీ, ఇస్ ఇట్ ట్రూ ఇన్సైడ్ ది హార్ట్, లెట్ మీ గో అండ్ చెక్. సో భగవాన్ ఈస్ పుట్టింగ్ ఇస్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ చెకింగ్, దట్స్ వాట్ దే సే. సో మెనీ ఆఫ్ దమ్. సో ది ఫస్ట్ లైన్ సేస్, ప్రత్యాదిష్ట పురాధన ప్రహరణ గ్రామ క్షణం పాణిజైహి. సో వాట్ యు అండర్స్టాండ్ దట్ దో భగవాన్ హాస్ గట్ ఇన్యూమరబుల్ అసెంబ్లీ ఆఫ్ వెపన్స్, దే ఆర్ ఆల్ ఓల్డ్ అండ్ ఏన్షియంట్ అండ్ టైమ్ టెస్టెడ్, దే ఆర్ ఆల్ పుట్ అసైడ్ ఫర్ ఎ మోమెంట్. నెయిల్స్ బార్న్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ ఓన్ హ్యాండ్స్ టుక్ ఓవర్, దట్స్ వాట్ ది ఫస్ట్ లైన్ సేస్. ది క్వశ్చన్ కమ్స్, వాట్ డిడ్ ది నెయిల్స్ డూ? నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ వీఆర్ ఆస్కింగ్. ఎవ్రీబడి నో లార్డ్ నరసింహ డిడ్ ది సంహారం దేర్. ది నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈ సేస్, అవ్యాత్రీణి జగంత్య కుంఠ మహిమ వైకుంఠ కంఠీరవ. అవ్యాత్ త్రీణి జగంతి, అవ్యాత్ ప్రొటెక్టింగ్, త్రీణి జగంతి ఆల్ ది త్రీ వర్ల్డ్స్, ఆల్ ది త్రీ వర్ల్డ్స్ ఆర్ ప్రొటెక్టెడ్. అమేజింగ్ కాదు, బై హ్యావింగ్ దిస్ నెయిల్స్ బై కిల్లింగ్ సంథింగ్ is protecting the other things. The samhara karyam is to protect. That is what Krishna later on come and he said, for sadhu samrakshanam and all the demons and all the bad people destruction. That is why, so I've been born sambhavami yuge yuge, Krishna said later on. That is what he was showing here. Avyatrini jaganti, the main reason why he killed that one here, what he is saying, to protect all the worlds. Who is the one? We haven't said anything, nails, weapons, everything we said, but who is that person? We haven't said yet. The next one he said very beautifully, he says, Vaikuntha Kanthiravaha. Kanthiravaha means lion, one meaning. Next one is the roaring from the throat, that is called Kanthiravaha. Both of them is the same word. Vaikuntha, Vaikuntha means first holy name of the Lord Vishnu or Vishnu's abode, Paramapadam. So two meanings we can do, how you juxtapose this one. So Vaikuntha, if you say that one, the lion that is residing in Sri Vaikuntham. Okay. Kanthirava Vaikuntha. Vaikuntha Kanthiravaha, first one what I told, Vaikuntha Kanthiravaha, that means the lion that is in Vaikuntham. Kanthirava Vaikuntha, if you ulta, change that way, the lion that is descended down as a Vaikuntha Nathan. Marimalai Muranjil. That is what it is. So, Desiga, amazing, looked at the Acharya and all our Alvars, he plays with the words, all of them. So that is how you make the meanings out of them. Vaikuntha Kanthiravaha, Kanthirava Vaikuntha. You can do either one. So lioness in moksham is coming down as a Vaikuntha Nadan for you, or Vaikuntha Nadan is coming down as a lion. Either way you can take that one. So the Lord took the avataram as a half man, half animal. So according to what Hiranyakashipu was asking, Akunta Mahima, how do we... Why I connect to Marimalai Munanjal? Because this one gave me. Akunta Mahima means, Akunta means eternal, ever fresh, vigorous, not worn out. All of them is Akunta. Mahima, everybody knows that one. Greatness, glory, immensity, all of them. So, immeasurable glory of Lord Narasimha. Immeasurable glory means immediately go to Kurai Ondrum Illada Govinda. That is what gives. Akunta Mahima Abhini says, that is what equivalent to what Khandar says, Kurai Ondrum Illada Govinda. So that gives Marimalai Murinjil over there. Okay. So the second line says, Avyatrini Jagantya Kunta Mahima Vaikunta Kanthiravaha, means Lord Nrisimha, who descended down from Moksham, whose glories are eternal, and he came down to protect the three worlds. So the first two lines, that's what we understand. Nails, weapons, surpassed, he come down, a Mahima, that is immeasurable one, and he come down to protect that one. That is the first part. That is the easy part. Now he Yat Pradur Bhavana Davante Jadara Yadrichikat Vedasam. Third line. Yat Pradur Bhavanat. We have to break every part of that. Yat means whose. We are saying which, that is what it means. In this case, is whose. Pradu. Pradu means reaching further out, wide. Bhavanat means manifesting. So, what he is saying here, Yat Pradur Bhavanat means whose magnificent presence, the avadharam, which is displayed, which reaches the maximum people. Desiga says, of all the avadharams, I can tell you, most people like Nrisimhadhar. That is what he says over here. Yat Pradur Bhavanat. Wide varieties of them. Not Krishna, not Rama, not Vamana, not Matsya, not Kurma, but Nrisimha. That wide can be any which way. So, if you look at the Nrisimhavadharam, all the, if you go to the caves and hills and everything, you don't see Rama and Krishna in caves and hills. And Nrisimha is also in the lower places also. So, he goes in all different places. Physically, that's also you can take. So, Yat Pradur Bhavanat, the Perumal who made the avadaram, who reaches maximum wide variety of audience. Avantya Jadara, hold on to that one. We have to push it to the next line. So, because of the Anvayam. Anvayam doesn't come here. Yadrichikat, we take that one. Vedasam also, we push it to the next line. Okay. Yadrichikat, Yadrichai. That is very important. We learned all of them in the Guru Paramparasaram. Okay. So, Virhedi Kripai, Yadrichika Punyam. Yadrichika Punyam. Remember that one. Because we have to connect. See, Yadrichika Punyam, without knowing you did that one, Perumal did Avadaram without knowing he did Avadaram. What does it mean? Amazing word he is using. The reason what it means, Perumal looks at all of them. If we wait for 1 second, he can balance out the punyam and pavam and all other things he can look. But before that is vatsalyam, is saulabhyam. Everything takes control, immediately does. That is why when we do the dhanam, don't think. Do immediately. If you think for a second, oh, maybe I need this money for me, we'll never do that. Yadrichika punyam, you did that one, same way Bhagavan does it for you. Before looking at your balance sheet. Yeah, that's what he says. Yadrichika, unexpected, spontaneous, coincidental, voluntary. This is important. Why I am saying? Because when we do prabhati, Perumal is, many times I have given this example. This guy is such a bad person in all through his life. When you look at his book, everything is a tons and tons and tons of sins. One day he was walking in the forest kind of a thing, and there was a thorn was poking on his leg. Ah, and he fell down. There was an acharya coming on. Oh, he said, oh, you're doing prostration, come over here. Acharya did the prabhati for him. Bhagavan is waiting. How can I give all this kind? Surunayil area, Desian says, Chitragupta, he's got Surunay, he's got the accounting book. He's waiting with that one. What can I give this one? Because he went to the temple, Yadottakari temple, and come back, yes, tear apart and threw them. Oh, I cannot use it. He went to the temple. Similarly, here, Bhagavan is waiting to give this bad person everything, but because Acharya interceded, he cannot do anything. Acharya has got more power than Bhagavan. Prati has got more power than Bhagavan. He is the final one. He is like a rubber stamp. Okay? So that is why Yadrachikat, when you say that one, that means something happened. So it's very, very important for the Prabhati. Without knowing ourselves, last two pasurams, classes we saw these slogas, all of them are like that. Yesterday when we look at the Varadaja Panchasari, we said, Aryakalatthakkul Adimaikku Anbu Seivithu Nammal Var told, that is what we brought in. You brought me all through this life. Did we go through everything and try to find out Sri Vaishnava is the best one? We got Nobel Prize on that one. We say Sri Bhashyam is great. Nothing. Who make you to be a human being? Who made you to be a Sri Vaishnavan? Who made you to give you this kind of jnana? All of them blessed by him. So we are asking, we are thanking for so many things you have done. I haven't done anything at all. Even the Prabhati, we put him on there in the driver's seat. The bharam is with you, nothing with me. He is going to do all of them. So, Yadrachikat. It has to happen. There has to be a spontaneous action. There is an ignition has to happen. The ignition has to happen from you. The ignition has to happen to from him also. To show how the action and reaction part, Yadrachikat from Bhagavan's side. So, by whose avadharam unexpectedly reached farther than anything else. That is what we are learning here. Yat pradur bhavanat yadrachikat. Okay. The Avantya Jatara Vedasam, we have to move it to the next line. So, we'll now come to that. Yakachit Sagasa Magasura Griga Stuna Avantya Jatara. Insert that one here. Then, Vedasam Pida Mahyabhut. That is how you have to insert. So, this is the long line. Yakachit Sagasa Magasura Griga Stuna Avantya Jatara, and then Vedasam Pida Mahyabhut. Ya Kachit, some, any, that's all it means. Some, any, that means somewhere, something, somehow, that is what it means. Ya Kachit. Sagasa, abruptly, sagasa, suddenly, rashly, over hasty, remember this one, over hasty. Bhagavan, Narasimhavataram, Hiranyakasipu was holding the Prahladan with his gadai and he is going to ask him, hey, you telling this Hari, where is this Hari? Then he is having this gadai, Perumal does not know, he was looking, whatever the place he is going to hit, is your Hari here, before he takes that one, Perumal came out, that is what the Bhavadam says. Before you took this gadai, it split and Bhagavan came. So Bhagavan was looking, oh, what should I do? It is just like you go to the supermarket with the 3 or 4 people you are going. You don't know which lane is going fast. You put one person in each one of them. Whichever the lane goes fast, I will go there. That is what Bhagavan did. He went and into all the pillars and he is waiting. Which one I should come out right now? Avirbhagam. Perumal is everywhere. Which one should do the avirbhagam? That is what he was doing. So, yakachit sagasa. Sagasa means abruptly, suddenly, rashly, over hastily. That is very important. Vehemently. Yes, of course. Mahasura griha stuna. Maha asura griha stuna. Sura means devas. Asura means rakshasas. Great demon's palace in a pillar. It's a very straightforward word. Now, Hiranyakasipu's palace, one of the pillars there. Avantya Jadara. Vantya. Vantya means barren. Malady in Tamil. So, Avantya. Vantya means barren. Avantya means no barrenness. Okay. Jadara. Jadara Agni. We say that one in stomach. There's an Agni that helps you for digestion. Jadara means stomach or it also womb. So, Avantya Jadara means this womb is removed from non-barrenness. So far there was nothing to be born out of that pillar. Now that is being removed. That is what he is using. So Yakachit Sagasa Magasura Griga Stuna Avantya Jadara means some pillar in the palace of the great Asura Hiranyakasipu got rid of its barrenness. Maladithanmai Nikkiyadu. Tamil Sulacha. How? Because Bhagavan made avadharam from that one. So the pillar, Narasimha is the baby. Pillar is the mother. The next one he says, Vedasam Pidamahi Abhut. Vedasam Pidamahi Abhut. Very, very, very carefully Desi has written here. Vedasam, plural, for Brahmas. So that immediately we got the clue. For Brahmas, Pidamahi Abhut. Pidamahi means father's mother. Madamahi means mother's mother. Father's mother. Pidamahi, father's mother. Paternal grandmother. Abhut has happened. See? So what he is saying, Vedasam Pidamahi Abhut. The Lord Narasimha appeared on some pillar in the palace of Hiranyakashipu, the demon, transforming that pillar to be the grandmother for Brahma. But Bhima is Bhagavan's son. So Brahma's father is Perumal. Perumal came from this Stambam. So this Stambam became the grandmother, paternal grandmother for Brahma. Brahma's. Very, very carefully has written that one. So the pillar gave birth is called Pidamahi. Mahasura Griha Stuna Pida Mahyabhut. That is what he writes. Wild imagination with a humor. That is what Desiga shows over here. Brahma himself is called Pidamaha. You know that one. Where? Swami himself has told. Vairagya Panchakam. Nasti Pitra Chidam Kinchiti. Namaya kinchita chidam astime asti sailagre vastu paidamaham danam pidamaham danam. Hey, what kind of thing you are? Vairagya Panchakam, he says, all his friends are asking, come over here. You can sing about the human beings. You can get lot of money. He says, I don't need any of them. I don't need any help. I have the highest wealth. What? Our grandfather has put. Great, great, great grandfather. All our patriarch in our all dynasty. Who? Brahma. Brahma. Who is that Perumal? Brahma did the Yagam and he got the Kanchipuram. Devaraja Perumal, Varadaraja Perumal, he got that one. That is our Sottu. Just like Sirangam is another Sottu. Here is the Brahma's Sottu, Brahma's wealth. I got that one. I don't need anything. So he said Pidamagar, the highest Pidamagar we call him. Hey, highest Pidamagar, you got a Pidamahi. And Pidamahi is Achetana. Look at how Desiga. Amazing thing when you look at that one. That is why he says, moves around. Chetana, Achetanangal, Tanakku, Shariramaga, Irukka Koodiyavan. Appadi irukicha, how he came from Achetana. Then Krishna says, go back into Bhagavad Gita. What he says, all this jnani, jnani to atmaiva me matam. Who he says that all these jnanis are my atma. What is this? We are saying our atma and Bhagavan's atma is there. And he is the atma, paramatma. We are all, say what you call, shariram for him. Shariraga sastram, we say like that. But Bhagavan says, they are my atma. How he is saying na? He says, my madam. That's my philosophy. Same thing here. So, this achetanam is a mother for me. That shows agadidagadina samarthyam. Perumal solya, anything he can make it because he owns all of them. How beautifully Desiya shows all of them coming from achetana vastu. And that one. So, Vedasam is said in plural. Because there are so many Brahmas from time to time. We don't know from where and where it ends with. How many Brahmas are there? Upanishad gives a simple story. In the narration, there is a small worm. He is sitting inside a fruit. and in a tree. This worm is thinking, this is the whole thing. I'm the only one. The worm thinks, I own this fruit. I can go and eat anywhere. That's all there. But it does not know there are millions of fruits are there. And the millions of fruit in millions of trees are there. In millions of trees and millions of fruit, millions of bugs like you, worm like you are sitting. So, hey Brahma, you are not the only one. You are thinking no other word outside. Go back to Vishnu Puranam. Maitreya was asking Parasara Rishi. You know that Maitreya is very old person. Parasara Rishi is in teens. Maitreya comes and does namaskaram. He's asking, all these people are asking, andam, andam, universe. How many andams are there? He was asking. Andantu, sagasrani, kodi, kodi, sadani cha. That is what he says. Sagasrani, kodi, kodi, sadani cha. That means infinite. And each of this andam, there is a Brahma. And each of this andam, there are different avadarams are all going. When Bhagavan is making a here Kalki avadaram, somewhere he is doing a Krishna avadaram, somewhere he is doing a Narasimha avadaram, somewhere he is doing a Matsya avadaram. All of them would be happening simultaneously. Different Brahmas and different things are there. So, Vaishyasthamanu, all these days and everything, how we do, different calendars are going for different Brahmas and everything. So, there is a beautiful sloka that says, Gangayaha Sigadaha Dhara Tada Varshadi Vasave Sakya Ghanayidum Logena Vedida Pidamahaha. What it means, sloka says, one may count Gangaya Sigadaha. Sigada means sand particles. You go to the Ganges, to the bank, and you try to count the sand particles. You can do that. Tada Varshadi Vasave Dhara Tada Varshadi Vasave. When the rain drops coming over there, so many droplets are coming. Sit and calculate how many droplets are coming. You can do that one. So, but Ganayidume, it is so hard, Loge, in this universe. Na Vedida Pidamaha. Vedida Pidamaha. Vedida Pidamaha. How many Brahmas have left? How many Brahmas have died? How beautifully this sloka says, how many Brahmas have died? That's what it says. That means Brahma has to be constantly generated. So it does not say how many Brahmas created, then you may think he is living permanently. How many Brahmas departed? That is what beautifully it says. So that is why very carefully he has said in this place, Vedasam Pidamahi Abhut Satyam Vidadum Nijabritya Bhashidam. We said that one. That is very important also. Satyam, why Nrisimha made the avadaram? He did not make the avadaram before. When he was roasted in a hot fire, when he was thrown from the mountain, when he was put under the immerse under the sea, he did not care. Why did he come there? Because Satyam Vidadum Nijabritya Bhashidam. Nijabritya Bhashidam. Britya. Very careful word. Again. Very careful word. How our acharyas explained. Britya. Immediately they say, there's a Prakhladan over here. And the Prakhladan said, where is your Hari? He is here. Is this Hari, what you are talking, is in this pillar? Yes, asked. Yes, he said. To prove that one he is right, he has to do that one. He did. No, that is not enough. There are so many things. People like Shiva and Brahma has given so many faulty boons. Brahma has given lot of them. To prove what he said is right, he cannot overrule. He doesn't want to overrule. Yes, he could overrule. If you keep on overruling, the president of the company keep on overruling the vice president, then what is the power for him? Nobody would respect. If Bhagavan keeps on overruling Brahma, nobody will respect Brahma. So you are the one appointed. So you have to find a way. So Britya, that is means Brahma is also a Bhagavata. Shiva is also Bhagavata. They have done mistakes also. And when they have given the boon, I have given some right for you. And you are mistakenly used to that one. But that's okay. I will keep that one. I will find a way. It's like a crowded street, crowded cars and everything there. The guy goes in bicycle, weaves through. That is how Perumal goes through that one. So not day, not night, not inside, not outside, not high, not on the earth. All those kinds of things he did because Brahma. And Brahma finally he said, nobody will kill you under my srishti. That is the one cut. The catch is, Bhagavan is not under Brahma's srishti. So, coming back into the last one, Satyam vidadum nijabhritya bhashidam. That is not only for Prahlada, for all of them. So, when you go back right now, take a look at all of them. Now, next time when you read, you should be able to understand all of them. Pratyadishta puradana prakarana gramakshanam pani jaihi avyatrini jagantya kunta mahima vaikunta kantiravaha yat pradur bhavana davante jatara yadrichikat vedasam yakachit sagasa magasura grihe stuna pida mahyabhut. We are looking at Swami Desigan's Vyakhyanam only at a very high level. Acharyas would explain far more. Only a couple of clues I give, because Trikudani Andavan, when he explains, look at this one. Vaikuntha Kantiravaha. When you say like that one, you are hitting so hard, this is what it is. The padam what they are using, the sabdam what they are using. We are going to see in Paravara Payovasya Rama. The three quarter of them is a single line. He got so mad when it comes to the end, before he finishes the sentence, he calms down Rama. That is how it is written. So, not only the words, not only the meaning, how they juxtapose and the sabdam, everything has got a meaning what Swami Desigan has done. So, we are still calling ourselves understanding the Swabadesam, only a scratch on that. ಕವಿಧಾರ್ಕಿಗ ಸಿಂಹಾಯ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ಗುಣಸಾಲಿನಿ ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ವೆಂಕಟೇಶಾಯ ವೇದಾಂತ ಗುರವೇ ನಮಃ ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ನಿಘಮಾಂತ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ.